too far away. I need to get closer. need to get closer. I can't pass that yet. That's still recharging. It's too far away. Inventory is full.
Supply only the finest goods. Have a good one.
Recharging.
Welcome to the front lines, adventurer. The Kingdom of Stormwind, with the aid of its allies, has sent me here to counter the growing threat of the Scourge. Here at Chillwind Point, we fight for our continued survival on a daily basis. If you've come here looking for a chance to prove yourself as a hero, then you'll find plenty of opportunities to do so. Especially as we push towards Andor Hall and whatever malign force that controls the Scourge there. Greetings, adventurer. Crusaders like you are a welcome sight in these desolate reaches. Your holy strength is needed to help fight the endless undead here. We need you to collect a large number of Scourge Stones and bring them to High Priest Theldanis. The High Priest can be found guarding Uther's tomb in Sorrowhill, not far from here. Only one with an Argent Dawn commission can hope to find Scourge Stones.
Pleased to meet you.
So speak to Officer Pureheart if you haven't already.
Daylight's burning.
Can I help
with
you?
Andor Hall's western and northern roads into the city well fortified, I'm looking to strike at it from the less defended eastern road. Go with the Scourge relies on the buffer of undead that infests Sorrowhill as a first line of defense. If we are to advance on Andor Hall, we will need to do it through Sorrowhill. Your first assignment will be to clear the way through Sorrowhill. Thin out the skeletons and ghouls that haunt the area. Report back to me when this is done. My dear brother Alexei, what a fool I was to spare his life. I looked into the face of the enemy, one of the undead, and let him live. He now searches for my inheritance. This simply cannot happen. Find my family's deeds before that vile wretch gets his bony hands upon them, and I shall reward you with vast riches. They lay in the ruins of the Scullomance. Make haste!
Be careful. What can I help you with?